The Mozart Serenade in D Major, Kirkel 203, the old Kirkel listing, 189B in the newest listing, performed by members of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra with Gennady Rozhdestvensky conducting. Solo bows for Ruben Gonzalez, one of our co-concertmasters, who played the solos in the second, third, and fourth movements, and for Ray Still, our principal oboist, who figured so prominently in the sixth and seventh of the eight movements. And again, Gennady Rozhdestvensky returns to center stage here at Ravinia, asking for solo bows from Ruben Gonzalez and Ray Still, and then asking the rest of the members of the Chicago Symphony who participated to stand as well. The instrumentation, strings, one flute, one bassoon, pairs of oboes, horns, and trumpets, and the solo violin. A fairly rarely heard Mozart serenade opening this concert of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, Gennady Rozhdestvensky conducting, from the Ravinia Festival with music.